In another highest spike in cases, nearly 40,000 fresh infections were reported in the country in the last 24 hours, the Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare's dashboard showed on Friday morning. India recorded 39,726 new cases in this period, taking the infection tally to 11,514,331, the dashboard showed. This is also the ninth day in a row that India has seen more than 20,000 new daily cases. A day ago, the country's coronavirus tally had risen by 35,871 in what was then the highest single-day rise in 2021. Maharashtra, which reported a record spike of 25,833 on Thursday, alone contributes 65% of India's new cases of the disease from the last 24 hours. Punjab, 2,417, Karnataka, 1,488, are some other states which contributed significantly to India's latest rise in coronavirus disease cases. India has scaled a landmark peak in its fight against COVID-19 with the total doses administered in the country having crossed 4 crore till this evening, the Union Health Ministry said. A total of 4,11,55,978 vaccine doses have been given, as per the provisional report till Friday, 7 p.m. As many as 18,16,161 people were vaccinated during the day. News Desk.